There has been a twist in Victoria's mushroom murder case as alleged killer cook Erin Patterson faced court. The 49-year-old pleaded not guilty to a string of charges and then elected to skip part of the legal process to fast-track her judgment day.
Erin Patterson chose to skip a common step in the justice system in her chase for freedom. A committal hearing will not take place. Instead, Ms. Patterson will go straight to a Supreme Court trial. This morning, she pleaded not guilty to 3 charges of murder and 5 of attempted murder.
It's unusual to make this sort of decision because you would normally want your defence lawyers to be able to see the prosecution case in a committal hearing, which is like a trial run.
Ms. Patterson appeared by video in a prison blue tracksuit, softly repeating not guilty, Your Honour, to each of the 8 charges. Her former in-laws, Don and Gail Patterson, plus Gail's sister Heather Wilkinson, died after eating a beef Wellington allegedly laced with death cap mushrooms. Heather's husband, Ian, survived the lunch. Just. Erin Patterson originally wanted her case to be heard in Gippsland so it would be closer to her local community. Instead, the trial will be here at the Melbourne Supreme Court, but a date is yet to be set. Erin Patterson's lawyer says his client is aware of what it means by her fast-tracking to her own trial.
By making this decision and skipping the committal hearing, if she's ultimately found not guilty, she might spend many months, perhaps a year less, on remand and in jail.
Blake Johnson, 7 News.